We all love sports trivia. So this particular ended up being a Hall of Famer, picked up a fumble, and ran 66 yards for a touchdown in the wrong direction. So he really didn't score a touchdown. Oh my goodness. Was it Deion Sanders, prime time? Was it Leon Lett, or was it Jim Marshall? You decide.